Yo, please! No way! No, I think we won, right?
Last night we had something. Tonight I'll be guessing. But I don't really have a case. You don't have to mention. You just like their attention. It's written all over your face. I don't wanna play the quiet type when I'm near you. Reading old messages on my phone every time I see you. Tell me, is this part of an act just to keep your image intact? If you think that strategy's smart, I'm not gonna defend my beating heart. Defend my beating heart. You knocked on my window and slept on my pillow, then said you had found your place. Not sure if I want this. You don't think that I noticed. This isn't like giving you space. I don't wanna play the quiet type when I'm near you, pretending that I don't know who you are every time I see you. Tell me, is this part of an act just to keep your image intact? If you think that strategy's smart, I'm not gonna defend my beating heart. Defend my beating heart. Talk to me, just talk to me. Talk to me, 'cause I'm not gonna defend my beating heart. Defend my beating heart.
We are at the end of the video. So yeah, that was an absolute thriller adventure. You guys saw where we started, you guys saw where we ended. So basically, I was just gonna film a video, you know, just saying that I've sold the M3, but I didn't wanna just, you know, I didn't really know how to make the video. So it took a little bit of time on that. There's a lot of new things that are happening in your future, like some seriously big things that I've invested in. So you guys will be seeing that in the near future, but just know that this decision wasn't easy for me. I was actually working in the process of making the video to say like, yo, I'm not actually gonna be ever selling this car. That's the video I was supposed to upload 2 days ago. But as I was editing that video, somebody reached out to me saying, yo, I'll give you this price, which I was really happy with, mainly because the value of this car right now has been really depreciating. The clean titles are selling for around 21 to 20. So I know if I wasn't gonna take the offer that he was giving me, I would never get an offer like that ever again. Again, this was a very hard decision for me. I know a lot of you guys are probably not gonna, I know that a lot of you guys who are new to the channel aren't gonna believe it, but this was seriously my biggest project. Seriously, the biggest decision I've had to make when I actually sold this car. Me and Jonathan, we actually sold the car, we came home, and we weren't even excited. Like, we were sitting down, we're like, was this the right decision? Like, we were just both thinking it through. But after a couple days of just, you know, taking it in, I'm so excited to say that we can finally move forward with our bigger dreams. This is only the start of the channel, guys. This is just one of a few builds. And in some cases, we're gonna have to sacrifice one for the better of the channel. So you guys will be seeing a lot more better content. And again, something huge is happening in the next couple videos, like absolutely huge. When I'm saying huge, I mean huger than an M3. So if you guys are excited for that, make sure to smash the like button. But yeah, guys, unfortunately, it's goodbye to the M3, but it's not the last M3. Without further ado, guys, I love y'all so much. Remember to stay humble, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.